This is Dante Williams, and you're watching
Dante's
Boxing Nation.
This is Showtime, Sean Porter,
Filipino Flash, Jesse Bergs.
This is Al Bernstein. You're watching Dante's Boxing Nation.
Hi, I'm Sugar Ray, your chick shape.
Sergio, the last name, Warren.
Dante's Boxing Nation.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yo, this is Deontay, the Bronze Bomber Wilder.
My name is Gennady Golovkin.
And you're watching
Dante's Boxing Nation.
So what do you recall from the conversation we had with Sergey Kovalev? A lot of people made a lot out of what he said, that women shouldn't belong in boxing and whatnot, but I don't think he meant it in a spiteful way. He meant it that
he was tripping. Look, Clarissa Shields is the best female boxer on the planet ever in boxing history, and Kovalev gonna see that for her debut.
And you know what? It started off as I had just said to him, I said, I bought a couple of Russians, you know, so I beat a few of you guys. And that's when he said to me, women should be in the kitchen and not be, you know, fighting. And really, that's just how he came up on his beliefs, but it's just not a good way for a person to be, period. You know what I mean? It's sexist, and I don't know if he did it as a, it wasn't a joke. He really meant it, but that's just his own personal belief. So it really has nothing to do with me. I'm still going to be great, whether he like it or not.
Saturday night, you're going to take all his words back for Clarissa, for Dre. Y'all going to see, man.
Right. On that note, a couple last words for fans worldwide.
Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Shakur Stevenson. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Clarissa Shields.
Yeah.
And we turn it up. We come for you, dude.
Team USA.
This is Bobby, and you're watching Dante's Box.